Now for the first problem, which of the following daw gives the moment produced by the force about 0.0, which is nandito. So theta daw is 50 and beta naman is 40 degrees. Yan. So if we are to take moments about 0.0, we first have to resolve the components of P. So, di ba, meron siyang x component. Yan. Which is, yung P daw is 80 newtons. So, Px is 80 and then cosine 50. Py naman is 80 sine 50. Yan. And then yung distances naman, 200 yung hypotenuse ng triangle na to. So horizontally this is 200 cosine 40. And then vertically going to the force P, this is 200 sine 40. Yan. So, alam na natin lahat ng components saka distances. So, pwede na tayo mag-moment. So, let's first look at Py. The force is 80 sine 50. And the new moment arm niya patungo sa 0.0 is 100 plus 200 cos 40 plus another 100. Yan. And then, yung Px naman, the force is 80 cos 50, but it will cause a counterclockwise rotation about O. Kasi kung ito yung hawakan mo, apply this force, ganyan yung rotation niya. So, minus pala. Minus 80 cos 50, and then moment arm niya is itong perpendicular distance, 200 sine 40. Yan. So, input natin. 80 sine 50 times 100 plus 200 cos 40 plus 100 and then minus 80 cos 50 multiplied by 200 sine 40. Yan. So, 15.035. And then this is still in Newton. Naka-Newton yan, multiplied by mm. So we have to divide this by 1000 kasi yung nasa choices naka-Newton meter. So divide by 1000, magiging 15.035. Yan. And the Newton meter. So, yung first problem natin, medyo madali lang.